Red mail's for cowards? I guess I'm a coward. Sorry. I mean, I will not say no to red. Wow. I will not say no to red mail. Ever. Ever, ever. I think that's what I saw. I didn't actually catch the desert, but I know Hera was the Red Bennett. Oh, that's a good one. So this is a five-person race. It's pretty much just practice because I have I have my tournament race coming up on Friday at 9:30. So yeah, please be there, support me if you care to. I'll be racing against Ninjembro. More hearts. All right, so my goal for this run is to pay more attention to how many loots, how many of anything I get from each dungeon while I'm doing it. Nothing, nothing. Uh-oh. Everyone's dropping hearts. And the chests, too. Made me do it. He looked at me funny. So I only have one blast of Fire Wrath left, but I think I'll be able to pick up some magic pots in the wet part of the sewers. I think there were two little magic pots there. I'll try and remember exactly where they were. I think I know. Interesting, really fine. Not really what I wanted. Alright, no bombs. Didn't find them. Can't really be bothered to look around for any longer than that, so just move on. Didn't pay attention to if I got the map. Did I get the map? No. I mean, yes. Yes, I did. No, wait, that means the map is in the side room. Whatever. We'll check Akina, or Lumberjack Cave, and the forest and the town, just like usual. Normal stuff. Let's do another map check. Okay, red crystal to the right. Come on, how about some bombs? That's not what I wanted. Ow. I don't appreciate that. Bombs? No, but I will need that. There are the bombs. I like finding just three bombs. Three bombs is exactly enough to get me down to the bottle vendor while still clearing everything up here. Not really worrying about going down to buy the bombs first, especially since I can't actually afford bombs. Mushroom! Alright, we gotta check mushroom early. That's important. And ether. And 300 rupees, okay. Lots of money. Always good to find early. A sword. Good, good. More money. More money. Wow, that's a lot of money. If we find the moon pearl early, we might be visiting King Zora before too long. You jerk. At least there's a refund. Damn it. Alright, so I'm just raiding the treasury in this town. Wonder I'm I mean, honestly, we deserve to have the guards called on us. Like, yeah, we deserve it. We take everything from this town. Alright, so early mushroom is interesting. I will probably take a detour to fake flip her over to the witch. Turn that in early. Half magic. Ooh, I'm tempted to go back for that. You know what? I'm gonna get it. It's right here, and might need to go to King's Aura early. All right, so here are the fake flippers. Fake flippers. Ah. Why is this so hard? Ugh, I'm so bad at this game. It's a little different than a regular ledge, because regular ledge stops you from moving to the side. Press against it. Ugh. Alright. Nope, I've had enough of that. Let's just use the safe method. Do it again. Oh my god. One more time. Okay. Against the wall. Now I can swim left. We good? We good. Almost dead. This was worth it. This was worth it. Don't tell me what this wasn't worth it. Won't say no. Okay, so now that we have that embarrassment out of the way, I gotta remember to practice that, because I thought it would be way easier. It's just a fake flippers, but it's very different from the other ones. I'll have to put some time into it. Sadly. And that's 500 rupees. We can do King Zora. He's not in the logic, though. I'd rather find the Moon Pearl or the flippers first. Eh, sure, whatever. I used so many. Oh my god, I forgot to activate the flute. I seriously forgot to activate. How stupid am I? I could have just flown to the- oh my god. Wow. I totally forgot I had the flute. I didn't activate it, I didn't use it, I just didn't anything. That was stupid. Very... okay. That's enough beating myself up. I'll be sure to get it really fucking soon. Ice rod. Heart. Land. Wow. And a shitload of rubies. Alright, I'm not gonna go to Ice Cave right now just because flute. I'm gonna take the detour, take it on the chin, and just fucking activate the flute because I should have done it a lot sooner. Anyway, that means, Old Man's in the logic, and another chest in Eastern Palace. Yeah. Can't believe I forgot the flute. I do that on the race. Oh. Alright, pay attention, pay attention. I'll get Ice Cave in a bit. Like I said, I'm hoping to get Flippers or Moon Pearl first. There's still a lot of stuff I can check. God damn it, I didn't act. Stupid as that. That's enough, that's enough. Alright. It was a mistake. We can all agree on that. Let's move forward with the flute. Mail. Doesn't help with rocks. It's a heart. Shield. I should have just fluted. Why didn't I just flute? God damn. I have the flute. I can flute. Use the flute. I should have pressed back twice. Better. Okay. Don't worry, I got this. We'll do better. We'll go here. Hit a Gina real quick. Check the ledge. Oh shit, the Moon Pearl. We know where the Moon Pearl is. That's a big deal. Ow. So we can get there with either two mid upgrades and a mirror, or just the book. Okay, that one I did on purpose. We're gonna go to Eastern Palace, I guess. I guess so. Yes, it has to be. Or Ice Cave, I guess, but... not feeling Ice Palace right now. Oh my god. trying to pick up the pot. The book. Oh, that's Moon Pearl. That's Moon Pearl. Let's go get Moon Pearl. That's all I can do here. I need the boots to get any further, and this is some kind of key, right? Yes. That's fine, though. Oh shit, the mirror. Wow, this seed exploded a little bit. Since I didn't get to Hera, and I probably should, but I'm gonna do fake flippers first. Well, yeah, let's do Hera. Let's do fake flippers first. This one will be much faster than the last one, I promise. I promise! See? Much better. Oh my god! Almost died. Almost died. What? What? How? Sword, sweet. That means you can get, ether up there. And just generally kick more ass. Always good to kick more ass. Noble Heart. Ether has the shovel. Alright, I will remember that for after Hera. Once I'm done with the mountain, if it stops at Hera or whatever, I'm going to the shovel. I'm saying that out loud several times so that I do not forget. Looks good. That looks like a key. Alright, I'm getting better here. My 5 minutes of practice really paid off. No, wait, it was 0 minutes. I just watched a video. Although, for that bumper skip thing, that was just me playing better. I didn't watch any videos for that. One. Maybe three for this. Two. One more. Three. Oh! Oh, wow! Good hit. Came at me from the side. All the loot? I think there's one more. Yeah, there's one more. Also, I did not need this much money! What the hell? Alright, so we're checking shovel next, and then Eastern Palace, I guess. Ah, there we go. That's important. Thank you. Alright, so hammer or another mit upgrade will be all it takes to get to Dark World. Or I guess Aghanim. Purple knights are cool! Aw, they're green again. Can't pick it up. Can't pick it up off looting. Didn't know that. Alright, so it's Eastern Palace or Aghanim at this point. We're hoping for the former. What's in here? Ah. That's one. That's two. Both hearts. Boss key yet, so it has to be in the vanilla chest. And then there will be, hopefully, more loot in the big chest. Get back there fast. Bombs? Yes. Alright, are we doing Aghanim? Are we? Are we? Yes, we are. Why are guards in video games terrible at their jobs? I can't imagine all actual guards are this bad at their jobs. Like in every video game, they're wandering around doing nothing. They're asleep on the job. They're just a plot device for people to get into places they shouldn't be able to get into. No, it wasn't that way. Oh my God. Burn you too, if I have to. Hey, put that Zelda down. Put her down. 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 Bad boy. Bad. Aghanim. I'm gonna have to bring out the newspaper. So, yeah, check the pyramid, we'll check probably catfish because can't really do anything in House of Darkness right now. Catfish it is. After this will be Palace of Darkness if it's nothing. I just didn't want to dip in there and have what I needed to be up here. It's like, pretty good chance of like the hookshot or hammer being here. Maybe gloves? Gloves would be nice. Silver arrows. I'll take it. Really, really stupid that they're forcing us to go into Palace of Darkness without the hammer or the bow, but guess that's happening. Oh, this is a pendant. That's why. Hammer or bow? That's vanilla. That's not. Not at all. You know what? I can. No, I've done this. I've made this mistake before. There's still a lot of chests to check that are really close. Let's do that first. I made the mistake of leaving here early and having what I needed be deeper in the dungeon before, and it's not a fun mistake to make, so... Oh, I'm out of keys. Hold on. Should have looked at that. Ether, which I have, great. I can't actually go in yet, but soon. Thank you. for the town. Because it's all I got right now. Still can't even, get the item from the sick kid. Anyway, let's just go beat Skull Woods real quick. I should wanna check my penance crystals. So that one's green. Where's the blue pendant? Everything. Wait, where's the red crystal? Oh. Wait. Oh, yeah, it was Light World. Okay, I'm good. Everything else is a crystal. I was hoping I could bypass those guys with the bumper, but no. No, you can't. I found nothing but keys and a compass so far. Would you like to change that? Kill me. Please. Thank you. Okay, so I did a very poor job of paying attention to my goal because I have no idea how many items I've gotten. I should know based on how many keys I have, but I mean, I can't be bothered to know things. Ah. I should probably be careful. Ah, no! No! Damn it. I was so close.
Oh.
At least I'm rich, right? Ah. I'm so fucking good at this game. I swear I was just one hit away. What'd you get? Being a stupid hand. Rich as hell, that's something. Let's check pedestal real quick. Peace of heart. Move along. I have no idea if those bounces are actually faster, but they're really fun. That's what matters. Don't do what's fast, do what's fun. And then curse how slow you are. But at least you... Aha, I've dodged you. I hate those things, those pterodactyls. Whatever the hell they are, they're horrible. Checking this ledge first because this ledge has given me no end of trouble and pain, and I wish to fix that. Oh god, no. Oh god, no. I forgot about the end of escape. Forgot about it. Oh no, what if this wasn't an Aggie seed and I just did the- I just did Aghanim for no reason? I gotta check though. Hammer! That's good. Whoops. I was supposed to not do that. Thank you. Okay, I feel better now. Whew, that was a stupid thing to forget. That doesn't really matter where I'm going to the town. Oh, wait a minute. Since I'm here. Weird sound. That was very strange. I think the sounds change slightly based on other sounds overriding them. Like there's only a certain number of sounds that can happen at once. It's just very finicky. Why don't you just turn into a tree? Stay like that, because I don't care about the things you have. You're useless to me. You always have been. Tree stump guy. Hey, purple knights again. Nothing. Really glad I checked that cave with the hammer in it early. Like I suspected. As I said, that cave has screwed me over lots of times, so I can't be too cautious with it anymore. Digging game, we'll return the blacksmith, and probably drag the purple chest over to Thieves Town. Hopefully I'll find the hookshot by then, and I can earn flippers, and I can do Swap Palace. Not what I wanted. Swamp Palace or something. Swamp Palace. Two things, both boots and hookshot give me access to Jumeir, and I really don't want to be going there if I don't have to. Well, they gave me 40 rupees. Whoopee. So happy. Nice. That's all the sword I need. No, no, I cannot. Yeah, red sword's really nice. Why do I keep doing that? Oh my god. Stay there. More bombs. I really don't want to be forced to go to Death Mountain at this point. This is an ugly Death Mountain visit. If I were to go. Guess I could do Spike Cave. Ugh. Aw, leave me alone. I didn't do anything to you. Money rupees everywhere. At least I have the hammer for the, big chest. If there's something there, that could put me way ahead. Aha! Okay, I'll just take more hearts. Whatever. A bottle! Finally a bottle! And it's full of red potion! Ah. Probably should have picked up that heart. Now there's more up here. I should be fine for blind. I have lots of stuff. Ah, he wanted something good there. Make me feel good for getting the hammer early. Thank you. Samaria! That's a good find. Hammer, Samaria. Pendant. Where to go next? Where's the chest? The chest is supposed to be here. They changed the logic so that the chest stays where you leave it, right? I thought they did that. That's lame. But I still can't get through, God, I gotta go to Turtle Rock, don't I? Really? Okay, there we go. What's on the island? Island is Ruby. There's that hook shot. Still doing Turtle Rock. Wait, not that way. This way. Clippers! Alright. Red mail is not for cowards. Alright, well, I'm kind of a coward. Maybe it is for cowards, but I don't care. I'm glad I have it. Especially for the impending Turtle Rock. I have to remember to get Spike Cave on my way down. Unless I'm in go mode. Wait, am I in go mode? No, I need the boots first. Boots are probably in here. Ether, good. I thought so. I guess I'm not getting half magic, by the way. It's too far out of the way and there's nothing to loot there anymore. Really good setup to be doing Turtle Rock with. I'm happy I got that red mail right at the end there. Red sword is always welcome. Butter sword would be better for Trinex, but this is more than good enough. Whoops. Bombas. Thank you. Boots and go mode, boots and go mode, boots and go mode. Bet they're in here. Oh, this race has six people in it, by the way. I think I forgot to mention that. There's some good players in here, though, so I'll feel good if I do well. But we'll see. Is that chocolate on my arm? That might be chocolate on my arm. There's no chocolate on my dress. Shit. What I get for eating chocolate while I race. Hey. Hey. Ow. Oh, shit. Damn it. Every time, I swear. Oh, I need the bow, too. Whoops. That's important. That's very important. Boots and bow, boots and bow. I bet one of them are in here at least. I'm betting the boots. But we'll see. I've seen both in here several times. I meant in Turtle Rock, not in this cave specifically. There they are. Called it. Whoops. Alright, since I'm not very good at this laser trick, I'm definitely gonna use the save point here. Wow, I just walked off the edge. Alright, let's see how this works out. I have boots, why didn't I just charge through? Aww. Close. Ah, you're supposed to do that without hitting the wall. Quake. Oh, let me through. Okay. Let's just die. I'm gonna just die. Real quick. Kill me. Kill me. Okay. Boots! Okay. We're using the boots. Being smart. Wonder where the bow is. could be anywhere except for Palace of Darkness. Can't even turn the corner. Poor bastard. Ah, where's that bow? I need it. We'll go to Swamp Palace next. Maybe it'll be in the fast route through Swamp Palace. I won't have to double dip. Oh yeah. Shouldn't have gone to the Light World. At least I didn't forget though. I am way too forgetful. Honestly, I'm surprised I do as well as I do with how forgetful I am, because I forget everything. Actually, let's do Desert Palace real quick. No. I'm gonna go with my original plan. Original plan. Let's not second guess myself. I can do a faster route through Desert Palace if I find the bow here. And I'm more likely to find the bow here. It's been so long since I've had the boots. I don't even remember what it's like. Sure, it's nice. Yeah, my last two runs, I either didn't get boots or I got them so late that I barely got a chance to use them. Let me grab it. Bookshelf's not that big a deal anymore because I have boots. Probably shouldn't worry about it. Verna? Thank you. Hang on. Alright. I really need that bow. Where is it? Where is it? Didn't I find Quake a while ago? I thought I did. Not sure. Doesn't really matter. Map. Bottle. That's two bees I have. Great. Easy enough. Guess we're going back in. Where's that stupid bow? Did I still not find the boss key? Yep. God, this takes forever. And then this is a boss key. Then I gotta run all the way back for the- wait. Locked in its own chest. Whatever. I'll take it. Boots for this place is nice, and also required, but mostly nice. Everything in this place is terrible. I thought I would know, because... ugh. Mind any of it. Please drop the bow, you stupid, stupid jerk. Okay, the... here's the thing. Wait, do I have all three? I do have all three medallions. There's a chance that the bow could be in Mire, and I don't want it to be there. I desperately, desperately don't want it to be there. But honestly, it probably is. Just go there now. That's what I think. I don't know why I think it, but I think it. I think it because it requires ether. I think that's the main reason. We got ether pretty early. And things that were locked behind the boots, which is, you know, the other red crystal. Not really feeling the fat fairy's gonna pay off. Anyway, we're counting to two loots, and then we're getting out of here. Whoops. Alright. That's one loot. There's one more. Ah, okay, got it. Good. Well, that one's finished. That's positive. Knock on wood. Watch someone finish right now. I'll be so pissed off. Vanilla chest for the boss key, as usual. That's two. This place was a bust. Ice Palace, then, has to be. I mean, literally, it has to be. Thank you. No, that wasn't it. Ugh. That works. There it is. It's actually really good timing. Oh, I need to get a key. It's alright, there's one right here. Nothing can be easy, huh? Two tiny quarters of a jellyfish. Whatever. Weird looking. I imagine someone's going to be finishing pretty soon. Maybe before I'm done with Eastern Palace. Oh god. Oh god, I'm almost dead. Holy shit. Yep, gem just finished. Congrats, Jem. Good time. Super speed, so fun. Thank you. Oh, come on. So only one person's finished. I imagine there's a few other people in Ganon's Tower right now. That's gonna be me in a moment. Should be able to finish under 2 hours. Right, I'm already in the light world. Since I don't have half magic, I'm gonna grab a blue potion for safety. Really good at this? Okay. I don't know why I'm so scared of this place, this room. Gave me a lot of trouble as a kid. Maybe that's just holdover for that, from that. Thank you. Oh good, I wasn't rich enough. I needed to be more rich. No one else is finished. I for sure thought someone else would finish. Oh, there we go. Second place finished. Like magic. Okay. Sanctuary Heart. Very much welcomed at this point. Oh my god, this is the worst! Third place finished. Like I said, there were only six people, so that's the first half. Fourth place finished. Worst possible Ganon's Tower. Thank you. He blocked it for his friend. It's alright, I got his friend too. This one? Nope. Not finishing under 2 hours, I blame Ganon's tower for being a piece of jerk. Count to six. One. Okay. Still one. Two. Three? Very, very slow. Oh my god, stop being in the corner! Ugh, still three! This is terrible! Five, one more. Fifth place finished. I'm coming in last, yay. I didn't feel like it went that bad. I mean, I know I made some stupid mistakes. I probably could have come in fifth instead of sixth, but... Oh, it's not good. Oh, oh well. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. Stop it. But yeah, I know I made some stupid mistakes. I had a bad death, I forgot to activate the flute. Those are both dumb. But I really didn't think I did that bad. I know that several of these people, like I said, are very good, so maybe it has something to do with that. trying to figure out what went wrong there. Like I said, it didn't feel that bad, but fast. Nah, it was alright. It was okay. Last place. Okay, so what did go wrong? Obviously the stupid ocarina thing, but that wouldn't have changed my route much. It would barely have changed it at all, it just sped it up, really. Was there something I did in a weird order? Was Aghanim required? I'm gonna ask. Maybe there are people who found that Aghanim wasn't required. I can't tell what went horribly wrong, but something did. Alright, Aghanim was required. I didn't miss out on a skip or something. I guess I shouldn't have done Swamp Herbs, Misery Mire, but I mean, it was so damn enticing. I don't know. Was did Palace have anything? I'm not sure it did. Oh no, there was something in Palace, but it was really early. That was it. I'll figure it out. The broken heart sleeps again forever. Could have not died on the Skull Woods, but again, that's like... I don't know. I don't know. I genuinely don't know. Thank you. Yeah, I don't know. I don't know. At all. Let's see the numbers. Loot, 11 seconds. Mirror, 22 minutes. I got the mirror pretty fast. End your time, meh. Death's too many. I don't know. I just don't know. I'll think about it and probably practice some more, I hope. Yeah, I want to get some more practice in. Because I have a race. I don't know if you guys caught it earlier, but I have a race on Friday at 9:30. I'm going to have emote-only mode on, sorry, because I can't risk having spoilers, because if there is one, I get disqualified. And that's not good. So, but yeah, I'm going to have a race then. It'll be my second race against someone else who's 1-0, and I'm hoping to win. More than I did today, anyway. Yeah, so now I probably should do some homework. I will see you guys later. Probably. Definitely. Bye-bye.